Unai, you've in the last two rounds you've had the Emirates to fall back on after bad away defeats. The second leg's always been at home. It's the other way round this time. Do you feel if you are to go through, you're going to have to win convincingly tomorrow, and will that affect your team selection? Will it all be about attack is the best form of defence tomorrow to give yourself a big enough cushion to go to Naples?
En las dos últimas rondas a la final la tengo que recubrir a la vuelta en casa para remontar una derrota en la ida. ¿Crees que es muy importante para San ganar y ganar bien mañana para tener una buena ventaja para la vuelta en Nápoles?
This is a long competition, and we started in the groups, and after the last matches we played the first leg away, and we needed to come back after at home, because the result is not good. And tomorrow we are going to play at home, but this club, this player, me as a coach, I had the experience, different moment, different result, playing the first leg away, the first leg at home, like tomorrow. And the idea is to be competitive in two matches, and tomorrow we are going to play no win, miss the second leg, and we need tomorrow to win. But we have confidence first, like a possibility to win tomorrow, but also when we are going to away, it depends the result also, if we need more to do away. But we are going to think in these two matches, first tomorrow. At tomorrow, the respect, because Napoli away, for example, they won 3 weeks ago, 1-4 against Rome. They played against PSG, against Liverpool in the Champions League, also away, playing very good matches. And tomorrow is giving us a lot of demanding for to be the best possible on the pitch, and also a lot of duels individual with individual players, and also tactically they are very very organized team, and they have the possibility to play with the combination, also with the transition very quickly for with the player, they are very faster player, and it's much complete we need tomorrow.
It was put to Alex there that him and Aubameyang score most of the goals. Do you think that you need more of your midfielders to contribute goals going forward?
But usually in my career, I mean, like a coach, all my strikers score a lot, and here they are doing the same. But we are demanding every players the possibility to score also, and I think they are doing like less possibility to score, but they are getting the balls. Iwobi, Mkhitaryan, Mesut, he is scoring also central back Koscielny in the set pieces. I think they are helping us with a goal and other players. But the first and the most important for us is the striker score, because we are going to we are going to do also. Give them a lot of possibility in the box to score. But I am happy with our balance above all offensively. I think in the season we are getting big performance offensively with the players, not only with Aubameyang and with Lacazette, I think with all the players. And the last matches we find defensively the balance. Maybe against Everton second half, the last 20 minutes we conceded a lot of transition and we struggled a lot defensively like we want. But generally, we are getting better in this balance. And this balance is offensively continuing, carry on, finding the best situation for a score a lot of goals. And also defensively, be strong, be with the balance and with also the confidence to do sometimes duels individual and the possibility to win against them. And tomorrow is a big test, because tomorrow is Martes, tomorrow is Mili, tomorrow is Insigne, tomorrow is Callejón, tomorrow is a lot of players also can demand us a lot for our performance.
Unai, you have you spoken to Mesut about the incident last week?
And also, your record away from home isn't good. The question was asked about whether you need to win convincingly tomorrow. You've got two away games after tomorrow. Is there pressure now on you to get a convincing result tomorrow to kind of keep your season alive, given your poor away record?
We are playing every time with a big demanding for ourselves. It's not pressure. For me, under pressure, play under pressure is normal. And play under pressure for me is our demanding moment for every day to train and to prepare and to play the matches. But I am looking forward to play tomorrow and see my players or our team playing in Emirates with our supporters. With good spirit and with good tactical, consistent plan game. And is the next, after we know, we are being consistent a lot of moment. Because it's not consistent, we lost the possibility to be in the top four before than we are now. And if we win the next match in the Premier League, it's in our hand. To be in the fourth or third position, but each match for us is to approach our all concentration, all focus for that, and it's tomorrow. And tomorrow is by Napoli, as I think, for create a big atmosphere with our supporter, to create also good spirit and good energy, the players with our supporter, and be stronger together.
Have you spoken to Mesut
about that incident? I spoke with another players. No, normal.
About that incident in particular, where he appeared to throw the cup in your direction.
But this is one thing is happening all the season. When I decided he's going to play, some journalists asked me, why is playing? And when I decided sometimes not play, why is not playing? Is the summary.
Unai, because you've managed to get yourself back into the top four race, because there's so much riding on the Europa League and getting into the Champions League, is it harder for you to rotate and to rest players going into each game at the end of the season?
Es más difícil para el Arsenal dar descanso a los jugadores, rotar el equipo, ya que se juega mucho con el top four y también con el pase a la Champions a través de la Europa League.
I think our best performance in the season is when we took rotation and the player felt they are important for us playing. I cannot do auto rotation because we are thinking also, it's a matter like very important for take the 3 points or take like tomorrow the victory. But I trust in the players, in all the players. When we need to change some players, we are taking a big performance, and we are now in April we are the fourth, missing one match less than Chelsea. We are in our hand for finishing in this top four, and we are in the quarter final in the Europa League, and also finding the way for one title, finding the way also for the possibility to take the Champions League through it. And I think is with every player, help us in the season. Sometimes we are playing with three central backs, sometimes with two, and when we need some player change the position for help us, they are doing. I think every player, they are very, very focused for help each match, and now they know also we need to be together. And for example, Sunday we lost, and after the match we were very disappointed, and also we are thinking we lost a big opportunity, but after the first session Tuesday, we are everybody positive, because also we are remembering our bad moment in this in the Premier League, when we were the last in the table, when we were also 6 points after, or 10 points after behind Tottenham and Chelsea, and now we are with them because we are being consistent. But sometimes also we can lost, but we need to lose less matches because we need to win a lot of matches to be in the top four. But it's in our hands, and I have confidence. I know it's going to be very difficult, Europa League, Premier League, but we are going to be strong, and we are going to be with good spirit, and we are going to use a lot every players. We are going to protect also the players they are having big criticism, or for me also I receive criticism, but I don't play. I don't play the games, and I can be over my criticism, but above all, protect also the player, because we need every player.
Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you.